us to cut through our chains. He wants us to cut through our feet.